You notice that in various periods of art, human beings have been shaped in different ways. The emphasis has been on the state of mind which this human being is in. At other times, the emphasis is on the bodily conformations and so on. One sees images that at first sight one doesn't recognize as being human. And these things didn't look like human beings at all. Some of them did, but that's because what does a human being look like? That depends on your point of view.